Aloha everyone. It's a foggy day on the Big Island of Hawaii. Today it's September 23rd, 2023. I decided to take the chili monster down across Mana Road to see how it does, see how dirty it gets. So usually, last time I did this, I've only done the full road twice, I think. Last time I think it took 2 hours for, I need to do the mileage. Okay, it is 6:30 in the morning, it's 48 degrees here. I just set the mileage marker to zero. So, let's see how many miles it is. This is the first time I've done this in the fog, too. Well, it's starting to clear up a little bit. Clear up a lot. This is really neat. Seeing, hang on. Seeing the mountain get sunny. A couple of huge cinder cones. When the volcano is erupting, when Kilauea is erupting, well, especially this last eruption that started September 10th, we actually got to see how those are formed. Remember right, past the Dr. David Douglas Memorial, which is something like, I can't remember how many miles, I think the road starts to get really rough. But believe it or not, I've only gone 1.5 miles so far. Views are just crazy spectacular. So many cool things to see. Birds. When I'm out driving like this, I never put on music just because I like to focus and concentrate and look. Thank you. rattling noises with all my keys and my 5-hour energy and gum. Showing, but you can see them kind of moving. About 7,500 feet above sea level, something like that. Down there. See the airport and everything. Thank you. minutes or so. This is so amazing. The observatories just peeked through the clouds up there. I don't know if you can see the white dots. The summit of Mauna Kea. Sun has come up. I'm an hour into the drive, about nine miles in. Yeah. up and check this out. Amazing. Thank you. see a bunch of babies. Okay, I've been going for 2 hours, 16 miles. And I am having a blast. I mean, seeing the weather change so many times, it's so cool. Forest National Wildlife Refuge. Access by permission only. Cool. to Doctor's Pit, I think. Is this Doctor's Pit? I think it is. Okay, we are now 18.4 miles in. It was about 17 and a half miles to the Dr. David Douglas Memorial. And the road is getting rough. I passed a few hunters. They're probably laughing at me because I do not have off-road tires. So I'm sure it's they're getting a nice little chuckle out of that. Yeah, I don't think it's a grand idea to go down here with stock tires. Way and not up. An upside down vehicle. freeway now. Look at how pretty that is. Ooh. Nice. Okay, I'm 24.2 miles in, and I've been going for 4 hours. And this is why it's taking me so long. Check this out. Oops. So amazing out here. I think I have another at least 10 miles, I think. Oof. Cloud has rolled in. Hopefully, it will produce an enormous amount of rain to wash the truck. About that view. A couple cinder cones in the distance. Ocean. Hi, horsies. I saw their dust trail coming a mile down the road. Okay, I've been going for 36 miles, 5 hours. Okay, the treacherous, well, rough journey has come to an end after 40 miles. It was fantastic. 5.5 hours from start to here, but that includes me getting out a few places and certainly taking my time. That's why Maya in the if you can see any structures or buildings. And now I have a 2-hour drive home, and the truck is filthy. Didn't get any rain. So yeah, it's gonna get a bath once we get home. So thanks for riding along. Hope you enjoyed this trip. Nothing like the Big Island of Hawaii. Aloha.